Liz? Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Mike! Yes, I'm fine. Even though I've been hanging around here for 1,000 years. Shall we go now?
Liz, I finally found you. And Mike is with you. What a relief.
Jay? Is that you? How nice to hear from you. We need a key card to escape.
It seems that Rod has one stashed inside a safe box in his town's warehouse.
Let me think about it and see if I can come up with something. What a coincidence. Looks like Rod is going to town.
Ouch! What's wrong?
Charlie, stop fooling around and follow Rod into town. I need you to get what he keeps in his safe in the parking lot.
Okay, I'm coming. Jay, I'm here. I haven't eaten anything in ages. This is my lucky day.
Mike, it's your turn.
Liz, it's your turn, please.
As soon as possible.
Thank you.
It's your turn, please. It's your turn, please.
No more tasty children. A world without children. Liz, we're together at last.
Let's get out of here, Mike.
Listen, Liz, in case we don't get out of here, there's something I want you to know.
Of course we're gonna escape from here. We'll talk right now, but first, let's go to the boys.
I don't want to say it in front of everyone.
I'm so glad you're both well.
Hey, Reed, what are you doing here? Huh? No, don't run away, chubby kid! Come back here!
I don't know how, but Rod found me and followed me here.
Chubby kids, get out of there now!
Charlie, where were you? You should have come back as soon as you handed over the key card.
That doesn't matter now. We have to stop Rod from getting in. By the way, how nice that we're all together at last.
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of there now!